and sexy back.
Yeah.
The mother boys don't know how to act.
Yeah.
I think it's special what's behind your back.
Yeah.
So turn around and I'll pick up the slack.
Yeah. Take them to the bridge.
Dirty babe. You see these shackles, baby, I'm your slave. I'll let you whip me if I misbehave. It's just that no one makes me feel this way.
Take it to the chorus.
Come here, girl.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Come to the back.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
VIP.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Drinks on me.
Go ahead, be
Lucy,
gone with it.
Lucy, what you twerking with?
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Look at them tips.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
You make me smile.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Go ahead, child.
Go ahead, be
and
gone with it.
Get your sexy out.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy out.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy out.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy out.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy out.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy out.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy out.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy out.
I'm bringing sexy back.
Yeah.
The motherfuckers don't know how to act.
Yeah.
Girl, let me make up for the things you lack.
Yeah.
Cause you're burning up, I gotta get it fast.
Yeah. Take it to the bridge.
Dirty babe. You see these shackles, baby, I'm your slave. I'll let you whip me if I misbehave. It's just that no one makes me feel this way.
Come here, girl.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Come to the back.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
VIP.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Drinks on me.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
What you twerking with?
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Look at those hips.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
You make me smile.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Go ahead, child.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy up.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy up.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy up.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy up.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy up.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy up.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy up.
Go ahead, be gone with it. Sexy back.
Yeah.
You motherfuckers, watch your eye attack.
Yeah.
If that's your girl, better watch your back.
Yeah.
Cause she'll burn it up for me, and that's a fact.
Yeah. Take her to the chorus.
Come here, girl.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Come to the back.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
You're doing a great job, but you're not using all your assets. With a body like that, you can go places.
Sexual harassment makes you feel like less of a person. For help and hotline numbers, ask for the Stop Sexual Harassment booklet at your public library.
Be a little more sexy. Hey, we're talking about your job here.
No, we're talking about sexual harassment here, and I don't have to take it.
Sexual harassment violates you, and it violates the law.
That you, Sugar Bumps? Who the hell are you?
It's me, Sugar Bumps.
Oh, thank God you're alive. I heard you've been
fried. Is that what you heard? You set me up over a woman. A woman! You must be insane. Don't bother.
Your life won't be worth spit!
I've been dead once already. It's very liberating. You should think of it as therapy.
Listen. Maybe we can cut a deal.
Jack is dead, my friend. You can call me Joker.
Were you trying to get crazy with this scene? Don't you know I'm loco?
I remember when I lost my.
Hey!
Let's get right down to it, boys. Men are shit. Men are shit. Well, isn't that what they say? Isn't that what, because we do bad things, don't we? We do horrible, heinous, terrible things. Things that no woman would ever do. No, women, they don't lie. No, women don't cheat. Women don't manipulate us. But you see what I'm getting at? Oh yeah, you see what I'm getting at? You see what society does? Little boys, it's...
You felt so happy you could die. I told myself that you were right for me, but felt so lonely in your company.
Did you have to cut me off? Make out like it never happened before, we were nothing. Now I don't even need your love, but you treat me like a stranger and I feel so up. Friends collect your records and you change your number. Guess that I don't need that though. Now you're just somebody that I used to know. Used to know.
Baby, I think I'm going to tell you screwed me over. But I may believe in it, there's always something that I I don't wanna live that way.
all your friends, collect your tickets, and you change your number. Guess that I don't need that though. Now you're just somebody that I used to know. Now you're just somebody that I used to know. Now you're just somebody that I used to know.
I will not apologize for who I am. I will not apologize for what I need. I will not apologize for what I want. Okay.
You've always been a cunt. And the only thing that's going to change is you're going to become an even bigger cunt. Maybe you have some more cunt kids.
Leave my kids fucking out of it. What have they done?
You fucking retract that bit about my cunt fucking kids.
I retract that bit about your cunt fucking kids.
You insulted my fucking kids. That's going overboard, mate.
I retracted it, didn't I?
show.
So they're finally here, performing for you.
If you know the words, you can join in too.
Put your hands together if you wanna clap as we take you through this monkey rap.
He's the leader of the bunch, you know him well.
He's finally back to kick some tail.
His coconut gum can fire in spurts.
If he shoots ya, it's gonna hurt.
He's bigger, faster, and stronger too.
He's the first member of the DK crew. DK, Donkey Kong. DK, Donkey Kong is here.
This Kong's got style, so listen up, dude. She can shrink in size to suit her mood.
She's quick and nimble when she needs to be.
She can float through the air and climb up trees.
If you choose her, you'll not choose wrong.
With a skip and a hop,
she's one cool Kong. DK, Donkey Kong.
He has no style, he has no grace.
This Kong has a funny face.
He can handstand when he needs to,
and stretch his arms out just for you.
Inflate himself just like a balloon.
This crazy Kong just digs his chew. DK, Donkey Kong. DK, Donkey Kong is here.
He's back again and about time too. And this time, he's in the mood.
He can fly real high with his jetpack on.
With his pistols out, he's one tough Kong.
He'll make you smile when he plays his tune.
But gremlins beware,
cause he's after you. DK, Donkey Kong.
Finally, he's here for you. It's the last member of the DK crew.
This Kong's so strong, it isn't funny. Can make a gremlin cry out for mummies.
Take it to the fridge.
As your attorney, I advise you to take a hit out of the little brown bottle in my shaving kit. You won't need much.
What is this shit?
That stuff makes pure mescaline seem like ginger beer, man. Ginger beer? Adrenochrome.
Adrenochrome?
Friday, 5:58 p.m.
Across the alien show, where everything is meant to be okay.
Hey, Mr. Webb, can I ask you something?
Sure thing. Shoot, Jimmy.
Danny.
When you were my age, did you ever have trouble deciding what you wanted to do with your life?
No, I never had that problem, really. Why?
Forget it. I didn't think you'd understand it.
You take drugs, Danny?
Every day.
Good.
Faster we're falling, we're stopping and stalling, we're running in circles again. Just as things were looking up, you said it wasn't good enough, but still we're trying one more time. The faster we're falling, we're stopping and stalling, we're running in circles again. Just as things were looking up, you said it wasn't good enough, but still we're trying one more time. Well, maybe we're just trying too hard, when really it's closer than it is too far. Well, maybe we're just trying too hard, when really it's closer than it is too far. Seems like each time I'm with you I lose my mind, because I'm bending over backwards to relate. It's one thing to complain, but when you're driving me insane, well then I think it's time that we took a break. Seems like each time I'm with you I lose my mind, because I'm bending over backwards to relate. It's one thing to complain, but when you're driving me insane, well then I think it's time that we took a break. It's one thing to complain, but when you're driving me insane, well then I think it's time that we took a break. Maybe we're just trying too hard, when really it's closer than it is too far. Maybe we're just trying too hard, when really it's closer than it is too far.
This young Cinderella, who's come out of nowhere, he's got about 350 yards left. He's going to hit about a 500, I expect, don't you think? He's got a beautiful backswing. Dad, oh, he got all of that one. He's got to be pleased with that. The crowd is just on his feet here. He's a Cinderella boy. Tears in his eyes, I guess, as he lines up this last shot. He's got about 195 yards left, and looks like he's got about an 800. This crowd has gone deadly silent. Cinderella story, out of nowhere. A former greenskeeper now about to become the Masters champion.
It looks like I'm a wreck. It's in the hole! It's in the hole!
Hey, young fella. I was hoping to squeeze in 9 holes before this rain starts.
Certainly, Your Eminency.
Take my bag, huh?
Certainly, Your Magnificence.
Okay, come on, chop chop. Let's go.
Yeah, don't you see the danger, John, inherent in what you're doing here? Genetic power is the most awesome force the planet's ever seen, but you wield it like a kid that's found his dad's gun.
It's hardly appropriate to start hurling generalizations.
If I may, I'll tell you the problem with the scientific power that you're using here. It didn't require any discipline to attain it. You know, you read what others had done, and you took the next step. You didn't earn the knowledge for yourselves, so you don't take any responsibility for it. You stood on the shoulders of geniuses to accomplish something as fast as you could, and before you even knew what you had, you patented it and packaged it and slapped it on a plastic lunchbox, and now you're selling it. You want to sell it. Well,
I don't think you're giving us our due credit.
Yeah! What?
Miami Vice. I walk
Give me sugar.
Black and black, I hit the sack. It's been too long, I'm glad to be back. Yes, I'm letting loose from the news. That's kept me hanging around. I'm just looking at the sky just to get me high. Forget the hearse, cause I'll never die. I got 9 lives, cat size, abusing every one of them and running wild. Cause I'm back. Yes, I'm back. Ooh, I'm back, mama. Yes, I'm back. Ooh, I'm back. Back, mama. Back in black. Well, I'm back in black. Back in the back of a Cadillac, number one with a bullet on the power pad. I'm in a band with a gang. They gotta catch me if they want me to hang. When I'm back on the track, beating the flag, nobody gonna get me on another rail. So look at me now, I'm just making my play. Put some luck, get out of my way, cause I'm back. Yes, I'm back. Ooh, I'm back, mama. Yes, I'm back. Ooh, I'm back, hey, hey, hey. Back, hey, hey, mama. Back in black. Well, I'm back in black. Thorn in my side. Oh my god, it's a mirage. I'm telling y'all it's sabotage.
Listen all y'all, it's a sabotage. Listen all y'all, it's a sabotage. Listen all y'all, it's a sabotage. Listen all y'all, it's a sabotage.
So listen up, cause you can't say nothing. You shut me down with the push of your button. But
Wow. sucking.
It's
weird.
It's a bit crazy. Yeah, okay.
Charlie! You fucking bitch! Let's work it out! Just open the fucking door! Charlie! Look! Let's talk it!
Just fine, gotta be down because I want it all. It started out with a kiss, how did it end up like this? It was only a kiss, it was only a kiss. Now I'm falling asleep, and she's calling a cab while he's having a smoke, and she's taking a drag. Now they're going to bed, and my stomach is sick, and it's all in my head, but she's touching his chest. Now he takes off her dress, now let me go. Just can't look, it's killing me and taking control. Jealousy turning saints into the sea, swimming through sick lullabies, choking on your
Windmill, windmill for the land, turn forever hand in hand. Take it all in on your stride, it is taking voting. Love forever, love is freely, turn forever you and me. Windmill, windmill for the land is everybody in.
Sweat, baby, sex is a Texas drought. Me and you do the kind of stuff that only Prince would sing about. So put your hands down my pants and I'll bet you feel nuts. Yes, I'm Cisco, yes, I'm Ebert, and you're getting two thumbs up.
DJ Haju.
They're okay. Their early work was a little too
shitty mixtape
for my taste.
But when Sleazy Paradise
came out in
August,
I think they really came into their own, commercially and artistically. The whole album has a clear, crisp sound and a new sheen of consummate professionalism that really gives the songs a big boost. He's been compared to
Neil Sisiriga,
but I think
Haju
has a far more bitter, cynical sense of humor.
Hey, Abustram.
Yes, Alan?
Why are there copies of the style section all over the place? Do you have a dog? A little chow or something?
No, Alan.
Is that a raincoat?
Yes, it is.
Every morning he got up, dreading each moment he had to be awake. He'd look at the floor and scribble on gum wrappers. He never found a better way to joke around. The clock would tick, time was slow. There wasn't anywhere that he wouldn't go to avoid having to see anyone. He'd sit in a chair and lean against the wall. He just didn't seem to matter much at all. But late at night, he had a savior. In his sleep, in his dreams, she came to him and she said, "Poor you, poor you. No one understands you. Poor you, poor you." And every word that everyone would say got mumbled up in his head. like mumble jumble, and everywhere he went, it seemed everyone was saying to him, blah blah blah. But late at night, he had a mistress, in his dreams, in his sleep, and she would say, poor you, poor you. No one understands you. Poor you, poor you. This story, though not well told, is not that old. It's not that funny, it's not that great. But I know it to be true. Because late at night, I have an angel. In my dreams, in my sleep. And as she runs her fingers through my hair, as I lay on her lap, and she says, poor you, poor you. No one understands you. Poor you, poor you.